an example of a whack MC. Caught in the world and he just can't see. He said, what? Yo, hey yo, you disrespected me. Now I gotta battle you and show them who the best be. He started spitting. He said something hot. And then he tried to talk about the money that he got. I said, shh, come on, yo, that's all passe. I gotta break it down another way like this now. Follow me here in this moment in time. Follow the rhyme created, instigated to see the crime you commit. When you sit in the past, don't you know? You construct the future based on everything that you know. But to get to the unknown, we surely must erase all the preconceived notions that keep throwing up in our face on a daily. I run over tracks like Donovan Bailey and break every record in less than 10 seconds. They said, ooh, that's a real metaphysical. We pull down the light cause the force is centrifugal. He tried to act up but had to give in because the truth is an offense and I'm a sin. The time is essential when you play with the lies of the youth. They want the truth, but you want loot. So you change a little bit, switch up your steeds. Now you got a bigger bank account and extra keys. Please, everything you do, we do with these. Real MCs are universal entities that scope the universe looking for the fraudulence. Then we take a disguise like Clark Kent, my man. But I'm quick to check a scanner for a weak MC. Sinking a city like Atlantis, you can't stand it. Missile clips and you vanish. I meditate, then levitate the 12th planet. You can withstand a heavy verbal attack. I'm the lyrical master blaster, yeah, I can do that. I can also do the style, because I analyzed it. You used to rock, but now you paralyzed it. Doesn't really matter like a platform launching. What is an MC if you can't drop on? Don't really mind if it's over your head, cause the job of resurrecting is to wake up the dead, so pay attention.
Now Chanel Smith making a run towards the 18th. Ball into the box, it's a bounce, deflected off the corner, and into the net! Otterbein is on the board first. 1-0 Otterbein against the Quakers, a Wilmington team that has not come back yet this season. It's number 7, Jenna Brader with the goal.
Had a ball in the middle and popped out by Bad, who took it down the end line. And I was just, she crossed it and it was crazy. And I don't even know how I got the shot off. But I just kind of